Hi, third graders. We are back with cursive handwriting. Today's letter is the letter O. All right. Remember, we're going to recognize the O in cursive, and we're going to be able to read the words that are written in cursive. Pause the video and read the words in cursive. See if you can do it. All right. Here, I'm going to read them for you. Offer, oil, operate. Owl, hoist, the O-I says oi, hoist. Old, hose, lose, loose, and wool. All right, let's look at the O. The O comes around and makes a hook. It's pretty easy to go here. Let's look at the O when it connects to other letters. So here's in hoist. Let's make a new page. H. Now watch when it connects. We come down. We have to go up and around for hoist. Notice that my I is kind of in the air. That's because of the hook of the O. But just like the other ones, when I come down from the H, I have to go back and then travel around the O. That is key, third graders, to doing all of the letters that we've learned in the last couple days, is the up and back around. Now an O is at the beginning, and I'm just gonna do oil. Notice that my I is kind of up in the air. That happens because the way you leave off on the I, and you don't go back down. So when you see those, that is what you are going to notice, that the eye is kind of up in the air in oil. And in hoist, you'll know that. And look at the L, goes up in the air kind of a little bit. That's just the way that the O connects. Remember that when you are making the O and the D, all those words, you come up and around. So let me do old for you. I start here. I come around to make my O. I go into my L. Now remember, when I'm going to my D, I go and followed it all the way back around to make my D. Remember, up and back around. Same with the O. Up and back around. That is key to cursive handwriting with the letters that we are learning currently. I hope you have a good growth mindset. I know this isn't easy. This is a new skill for a lot of kids. And it's okay to not be very good at it. You're learning, have a good growth mindset.